Hello, it's me again, and today I'm going to teach you how to do bruises. So, just like always, the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to moisturize my face. Okay. And I'm going to do that everywhere. Okay, so I've moisturized. Now, for this makeup design, if you do not want to do it on your face, that is fine. If you'd like to do it on your arm or on your leg, that's fine. I'm going to do a black eye. All right, so the first thing that I need to show you are the tools I'm going to be using. Okay, I'm going to be using a latex sponge. I'm going to be using a stippling brush. I might use, so I'll have it ready, one of my flat brushes. And I'm also going to be using a variety of colors. I'm going to be using this light gray blue. I'm going to be using the yellow from this, the purple, and the dark red, maybe a little bit of the light red. And I will also use a little bit of the dark blue and a little bit of the green. Okay? So, the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to do the base of my bruise, which I am going to make this dark color blue. So, I just take my sponge and I dab it into my color. Loaded my sponge. I'm going to lightly put the blue all around the area that I want to be covered. So when you get a black eye, you have to think, first of all, what's the area that's going to be hurt the most? And it's going to be this super sensitive spot right here. The super sensitive eye part. There are a lot of blood vessels in your eye, and basically what a bruise is all of those blood vessels breaking and then all of the blood coming to the surface of the skin. All right, so you can see that. Put the blue on, I've blended it out. Okay, and I've just kind of lightly, maybe, there we go. I've just kind of lightly covered, that's a long baby wipe, just kind of lightly covered my eye. All right, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go in, and that's kind of like my base. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to come in, I'm going to add a little bit of this blue gray. So I've loaded my brush, I've loaded my sponge, okay, and I'm going to come in and I'm going to go right at the bottom. I'm going to blend that in, then right at the top. It's a little bit too much, so I'm going to go in and add some more of the dark blue. Blend that together. Now I'm going to go in. some of, actually, I want to use this yellow. Okay? You want to be careful not to mix your colors. So a tinge of unhealthiness to your eye. Okay, I'm gonna go back in, add a little blue. Okay. You hit me once.